When someone dies in a line of duty right now, we're like the first line of defense.
They give us the best situation than we could ever possibly hope for.
Answer the call is a way of letting us know we're not going to let your family down. Like, we are going to stand by them and we're going to take care of them.
There is an officer, there is a firefighter that has paid the ultimate sacrifice, and that they're willing to support that beyond words.